everyone. It is Kylie, and I'm here with Abby today.
Hey,
and
guys.
We are going to be doing a collab. What video are we going to be doing?
We're doing fun things to do in summer.
And we also did a summer video on her channel. Sorry if you hear cars. There's like a car show going on. But we did a sun-kissed summer tag on her channel, and I will leave it in the links below so you guys can go watch that and make sure you subscribe to her channel. But we're just going to be telling you guys some of the things that we like to do for the summer, and hopefully it gives you like inspiration. So yeah, let's just go ahead and get started. So the first thing that I like to do in the summer is definitely go to the beach, which is awesome. So do you like going to the beach?
Yeah, I like going to the
beach. we like going to the beach together.
Yeah.
No, we really
As
like
you can tell.
Pale. It's not even funny. Like, I don't know if it's like, I don't know. The second thing we like to do is to go swimming, you know, just get your swim on.
Yeah, that's really fun.
Yes. You want to do the next
yeah.
one?
Yeah. The third thing that I like to do is watch Netflix.
That is probably the best summer alternative. Like,
if it's raining out,
yes, Netflix is your option. Or Redbox. Maybe you can go rent a Redbox movie or something. Something I also like to do is hang out with my friends. Of course, I'm hanging with Abby.
So, that's like hanging out with my friends too.
A lot of fun.
The fourth thing that I like to do is I like to go on a trail run or whatever. Just like find a trail and go run it. I don't know why. I just like.
That's fun. I like going to the Black River Trail. That's fun to like walk on and like just watch the Black River. That's really fun. My next thing to do in summer that's fun is going on vacation or like to a water park or like amusement park. I like going to water parks because they are so much fun. And do you like going to water parks?
Yeah, like going to water parks is fun.
Yes. Okay.
I like reading books like outside.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
I like reading good books and stuff.
I like reading books too. That's
nice. That's really good. It's like a nice sunny day. You come outside, sit down, read your book.
The next fun thing that I like to do, and I'm sure Abby likes to do it because we like doing this together. We have done this together. Shopping, we love it.
Yeah.
Shopping is so much fun in the summer because you can find all of these cute clothes. Like what we are wearing right now, we are twinning these shirts, like tank shirts are from.
H&M, and they're just like this floral print with teal, light pink, and purple, and then it's like a black background.
It's really pretty. And also, if you know, we both have side braids in.
I like, you can do like artworks or whatever. Like if you're bored, just like paint. I don't know. I like painting whenever I get bored.
I like doing like DIYs in the summertime.
Yeah.
It's lots of fun. The next thing that you could do is make a YouTube channel. Like, why not make a YouTube channel? Because you will just be occupied with the summer. You can come up with all these ideas and make videos.
Yeah, I like baking in it, and I'm making a summer treat video, so you guys should go check that out too.
Mm-hmm. That will probably be up when we post these, so make sure you guys go check out her treat video because I know that's gonna be so good. I am so excited for that to come out.
You can go on picnics with your friends or your family or whoever you are hanging out with, and it's fun.
Picnics are fun. Something that, with these cars, stop it. My favorite thing about picnics is the watermelon that we normally bring when I go on picnics.
I love watermelon.
That's good. Thing that is my summer, like, that makes my summer is definitely fireworks because they're so much fun. Like, they're so colorful. Yeah. I just love them.
I like exercising too. I know running's like exercising, but like if you go to the gym or just do like watch Kylie's or my exercising videos, you can just do some of those in your front yard or your backyard.
Yeah. This one is sort of like all year round, but something that I like to do is make amazing food. And I love going on Pinterest and finding really good and yummy recipes.
You can paint your nails and your toenails, sorry. And I know you can do that in like winter or whatever, but I feel like there's just more colors that you can choose from, and it will look nice on your nails.
bright colors, and like you don't wear flip flops in the winter, so you can't really show off your toes either.
But I don't have
them. I do. I normally always have my toes or nails painted only because I always get bored and I have nothing to do. So that's something I really like to do in the summertime. Also, I like to make slip and slides. You can just take like a tarp and put water and soap on it, and it's the best slip and slide ever. Or you could buy like a little slip and slide,
but
and
those always end up popping.
Popping,
like,
yeah.
If you buy one from Walmart, they just pop. I know this isn't like a fun thing to do, but I like wearing dresses, like summer dresses.
Yeah.
I think you can do that in winter. It's just you get cold.
Yeah. I like wearing summer dresses in summer too. That's fun to do.
So you can change up your room, and you can put like your DIYs you made in your photo albums that you made, and put them in your room.
Changing up your room with like bright colors and new pillows and new spreads and
even just stuff. Changing my sheets, I feel like I changed up my room. I don't know why.
Yeah. That is always something that's fun. It is like drawing with chalk and make a hopscotch. I love making hopscotches. They're just like so much fun, even though like they're for little kids. They're not, because I make them all the time and I'm not a little kid. I'm still a kid, yeah, but I'm not like a little baby kid, but I don't know what I'm trying to get across here. I just like making hopscotches and just drawing on my driveway with chalk. That's fun. So those are all of our fun things to do that we like to do in summer. I think that's it. And yeah, make sure you guys go check out Abby's video that we did on her channel. I will leave it linked below like I said before. And hopefully to see more videos of us together.
Yeah, this summer is probably going to have a lot of videos with us.
We're going to go eat some ice cream now at the car show. So, bye.